Hold up. Pause.
What's going on, beautiful people? Welcome back to the channel, man. Today we are at the beautiful garage gym of my buddy here, AJ and Kelly, and we are getting ready to train. I think we're getting ready to start it off with some deadlifts, but yeah, man, let's get rolling. Courtesy of AJ, it's his humble abode, or him and Kelly's humble abode. So, you know, they kind of set the tempo for the first movement, but then after that, they got to earn it through some rock, paper, scissors. But we got a fun little couples challenge here to finish this up. So it's going to be a deadlift grip challenge. So all they're going to do is pick this up and then hold it. And the first person to drop the weight or let go of it or whatever is a loser. So here we go. Let's do it. On y'all, when y'all want to start.
Whenever Alex says go.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1.
AJ's trying the good old breath technique.
Does it hurt?
No. I could do this all day.
Oh, that's psychological warfare now. I'm here for it.
Mine's not happy enough.
Why are your nipples hard?
Alright guys, so you just watched AJ suffer a pretty deflating defeat there. I mean, he definitely came with the tactics, some psychological warfare. I thought he was going to pull it out, but unfortunately he did not. So we're moving on, man. Rock, paper, scissors. Since Kelly got the first W, she is going to try to get another W here, but it's not going to go in her favor, unfortunately. So yeah, let's do it. Alright, you ready? So I suffered the same fate as AJ. I don't know what Kelly's got going on, but we'll figure it out in a minute. So she won, she called the next movement. So we are doing a tricep. It's gonna be a barbell overhead press. Then we're gonna come over to the dumbbell pit. We got lateral raises and rear flies. Eights all around. So yeah, let's get working. So we went barbell overhead press, then into dumbbell lateral raises and rear flies, and just rotated through that. It was eights all around, really cool movement, but now I'm getting ready to try to redeem myself. I was just telling her, I think it was the chivalrous side that came out the first time I played rock, paper, scissors. So we're gonna put that to bed, but yeah, see what we got. All right guys, so correction, it's not Kelly, it's actually AJ. He's already over here getting in my head. So let me go ahead and let him down easy. All right, here we go, you ready? So I think I got my mojo back. That was huge right there. I don't know if AJ gifted that or not, but man, I'll take it, man. Merry Christmas to me. So now it is my turn to pick a movement, and we're going to use this nasty cable column right here, and we're going to do tricep row pushdowns, and we're going to go cluster sets. So it'll be 10 reps and 10 seconds rest, 10 reps and 10 seconds rest, and we're going to each do two sets of those. And then let me also show you guys a cool thing that he did with the cable column here. So flip it around. So they are a little bit taller than his ceiling, so he made these really, really neat cutouts. And then he also matched up the color to the swivel on the pulley, and then also the rest of the trim around the ceiling. But yeah, man, just really, really slick setup. And then he's also got another one on the other side. So they're dual cable columns, and he did the same thing on this one as well. So it's a nice uniform look, man, real clean. But yeah, let's start working. Smiling, man, because your boy got another dub, man. So we are hitting a tricep of my own this time. So we're going neutral grip lat pull downs right here. Then we'll come over here to the dumbbell pit. We'll go hammer curls, And then we got the flat bench set up behind that for a flat dumbbell press to finish it out. But yeah, man, let's work. Paving this shit crazy. Alright guys, so one thing that AJ did to kind of optimize his space, which is a really cool solution that I try to recommend to a lot of people, but he upgraded this stack to a 300 pounds, and then he added these two pieces right here. So one being the bulldog pad, the other being the thigh pad specifically for the cable column, which will in turn allow him to use this as a lat pull down, which we're doing right now, and not only a cable column. So really slick little setup right here. Yeah. Big fan.
It's right there on the dumbbell rack, baby. See that little remote? Grab that.
Alright guys, man, so that wraps up another session on the World Tour, man. Really appreciate my guy AJ letting me come through, and Kelly as well. She's in there getting a recovery drink or something like that, so we'll holler at her. But until next time, guys, I'm out.